Oh, the tomato goes on top of the lettuce instead of under it. Please try making it again so you can go.